Okay, so let's talk about time-based entries. What are they? Well, as the name suggests, you will be using time in order to filter your entries. Let's say there are news in some time and you're going to bed or you're leaving your computer. Whatever the reason is, you want to be trading after a specific hour. And if we go ahead and check out the current today's calendar here, we can see that at 3:30, we have some important news about the dollar. So going back to the chart, this is right here, 3:30, and I know that I want to be trading after this moment, whatever the direction is, right? It doesn't really matter. Let's say we are looking for buys. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on buy pending. I will set my risk, fixed money, let's say $100. I am going to place my stop loss right here because this is important, critical, technical level, right? So we can expect the price to jump up or down a bit during the news, but in general, after the news, if the price comes to this zone, I want to be trading, right? I want to be looking at buys with this kind of stop loss and this kind of target. So once this is set, I'm going to click on time-based entry. I will get this line, all right? It says trade by time, waiting for the position. I will just place this line right here. I'm going to lock it. And now you see trade by time selected. So now once this time is reached, once we have a bar that is after that moment, this buy limit order will be triggered. So basically we will see the news and then the buy limit order will be placed. That's pretty much the whole idea. Thank you.